Now, the breaking news that's come in from West Bengal, this is regarding the doctor's rape and murder, which has jolted the entire nation after the police confirmed sexual assault. Now, heads begin to roll in the R.G. Carr Medical College in West Bengal. The medical college superintendent is to be now shunted out. The health department has ordered the removal of the superintendent of the college there. That's the latest as far as this entire shocking case is concerned. The police confirmed sexual assault of the doctor there. And now all eyes are on the college superintendent, the medical college superintendent, who is to be shunted out. The health department has ordered the removal of the superintendent after this entire case shocked the country. Meanwhile, remember, Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee has assured justice in this case. Students have been taking to the streets to protest in this entire case. The latest now coming to the fore, this action being taken by the health department, who's ordered the removal of the superintendent of the college. Meanwhile, in this entire case of the PGT doctor being murdered inside RG Medical College and RG Carr Hospital, doctors have held protest. Suspend young doctors is what they're saying. Demand safe work environment. The chorus grows for a CBI probe. Bengal BJP MP has written to Union Health Minister as well, asking for a fast tracking of this probe in this case. And advocate CBI the investigation. That's the latest that the students are demanding. Listen in to the reactions that have been coming in after this case came to the fore.
देखिए जो घटना हुई है इसके बारे में कुछ आता नहीं है हमको बोलने के लिए. हमारा घर में भी लड़की है, लड़का है, सभी है. ये मैंने सपना में भी नहीं देख सकता. ये एक ऐसे हुआ है, कौन किया है. ये एक सुस्त आदमी जो होता है वो ये काम नहीं कर सकता है. लेकिन देखा गया कि ये अरेस्ट हुआ सिविक वॉलंटियर. लेकिन माई कन्विक्शन इज दैट जो वो एक आदमी नहीं किया एक आज.
Shobhandeep Chattopadhyay, TMC minister, comes out to say that maybe there are more than one accused in the case. How are you reflecting on that?
My question is that these kind of criminals, they have no place in the society. The BJP or the other political parties, and specifically BJP, who are doing vulture politics over dead body, they are in power in the union government. Why don't they pass an ordinance or a bill that if there is circumstantial evidence against any criminal of this kind, that person within 7 days should be encountered or should be hanged till death? What is BJP doing in this?
Governor himself has made a statement that women are not safe in Bengal.
We respect the chair of the governor, but a person who himself is allegedly involved in the molestation of a contractual worker in his office, who's using the constitution to save his own skin, should not give big dialogues, should not malign the state of West Bengal. He first should go back to his own party, BJP, which has become a fertile ground for molesters and rapists. Prime example, their IT cell head, who's also a glorified troll, and take action against them. He should preach first to his own party and stop all these charades from maligning the state of West Bengal and the women of Bengal.